My lab works broadly in the area of atomic clocks, at least within the context of Q-SEnSE. My group works in a particular way, which is newer, which uses optical tweezers. These optical tweezer systems allow us to manipulate not only the atoms in a very isolated way, we can improve how quickly we can measure time by putting the atoms in particular quantum states that are so-called entangled. And that entanglement allows us to overcome some key challenges in the rate at which we can perform measurements.
So this is our strontium tweezer experiment. Using all of these lasers and coils and stuff that you see, we have so much control over these atoms that we can kind of make them behave like other physical systems.
We have a microscope into which we shine a laser beam. And that laser beam is focused by the microscope through a small window into a vacuum chamber that is more vacuous than space. In order to get the atoms trapped, we cool them down with lasers, which is a technique that JILA has been pioneering in for some time. While they're isolated, we can cause them to interact, and those interactions allow us to prepare quantum states of interest that improve the atomic clock. And that's something that we've been very excited about and recently achieved.